construction. We start with a foot tracing. So we trace the individual's foot left and right and measure at 4 to 5 points on the lower foot and 4 to 5 points on the upper foot. Then we develop the drawing and we actually take a surgical sock and put it on the foot and tape cast the foot so that we end up with a pattern. We usually will tape the biggest foot and then we can interpolate the measurements to the other foot. Although many people have differences in left and right feet, we can build that into the boot with one cast. Here this cast is actually formed with pieces of tape laid over this surgical sock, and we go all the way up to the leg to the top of the boot. We also will formulate a contact line, which is this line around here, and then the center of the heel and the toe so that the boot aligns with the foot. Once the casting process is done, we will actually put the design on the boot so that people can know and that we have a reference. We mark the inside and outside ball of the foot, the inside and outside ankle bones, so that the boot is structured to fit anatomically over the foot. And what we end up with is then a cast that we take and cut apart and flatten it and use it for a pattern. This being a moccasin construction is a little bit closer fitting. So you see the welt here is developed and this is really the contact line that we saw on the cast. We have the upper, which is one piece in the front, and then this side seam marries the front and the back of the boot together. You see the overlay piece here is sculpted in a flame design and it has our Celtic tooled logo called a dual keet embossing at the top. This uses dragon buttons and then also a one-piece back gillies that matches your front gillies. Then we can finish off the boot with trim at the top. This is called a top roll. And you'll see some boots have it and some people don't. It's the individual's own desire to have the finishing at the top. We do all heights of boots from 1 button to 9 buttons or 10 up to the knee or above. A flame design with the Triskelion buttons. Isn't that something special? This is a plain boot in buffalo with English penny buttons. We do make a lot of our own buttons. This particular design in the 5-button has a raw edge. Here's one with a dragon, very beautiful. Here's another in a 4-button boot with a griffin. We've developed a really nice vining, and this is a Celtic look in the boot that gives you a really striking appearance on the foot. We also have the leaf design. Isn't that gorgeous? This utilizes the pewter cast rose buttons and the leaf. Look at the detail and the finish work in this boot. It's fantastic. Our design is only limited to the imagination. We can build just about any boot that you'd like. We can make a boot start to finish in about 4 days. This is a very labor-intensive process, and the result is that you have a piece of footwear that is just yours and just for you and works well for your lifetime.
We also have a wall of button selections. So if someone would like to change a button on a bag or they'd like to choose a button for their boot, they simply walk over and say, I'd like this button with this sole in these colors. And if it's a standard size, it can be ready in a week or 2 weeks.
You can choose your own buttons from a selection of handmade natural buttons in antler or coconut, cast pewter, old coins, which we dome and make, or stamp buttons. We also carry the Quicksilver line of buttons, and you can get any style in solid silver, solid copper, or solid brass. People come in to us with foot pain and big problems because they've been wearing shoes all their lives that don't fit. We offer the advantage of having footwear that is comfortable, durable, affordable, and that never hurts your feet.
Our shoes are worn all over the world by many people in all applications. Our sandals are worn to hike in, to dance in. The belly dancers wear our sandals. Our ghillies are worn by Scots and Celts all over the world. Everywhere we go, people ask us, where did you get those shoes? And we say, we make them. We hand make them. And people love our shoes because they're comfortable, durable, and affordable.
We can basically make any style that you like, limited only to your imagination.
We are 4 generations of cobblers. About 11 years ago, my mother and I began making shoes with Jim as our mentor. Jim has been making shoes for 33 years, starting in Montepulciano, Italy. All of our footwear is designed to be functional and durable, and we are very proud of the fact that you can wear our shoes for season after season and really, really get good use out of them.
As you can see, we have accessories that match our footwear. Since we do so much leather goods in the footwear, we have excess leather that we cannot use for the footwear, and we make beautiful pouches.
We make these bags in assorted colors and sizes.
And each pouch is individually different. Here we make pouches with embossing. We have 15 different colors of bags and 6 different sizes. We start over here with the drawstring pouches. These little drawstring bags are also called pokes. This particular pouch is our number one size. It's very reasonably priced, very well made. They stay together for a lifetime. And I've had the same pouch since I was 12 years old, and I'm now 56. This is an ancient design. We make it a pedal pouch. This pedal pouch is actually a disc of leather about this big, and as you put your medicine or talismans or stones or special things, even they hold change, the weight of the pouch draws it closed and it makes a beautiful little neck pouch or a belt pouch. This is our number 6 pouch. It's about 14 inches.
Our bags are very, very well made and very durable. We reinforce all the backs and all the seams.
This pouch has inside divider pockets. We stuff them with newspaper, but you can see that you can put a cell phone, a wallet, your implements of destruction on the inside, larger pieces on the outside. It has an adjustable drawstring, and if you want to latch this so that it's a very sure closure, you just loop it around twice. Here we have an adjustable gusset inside, so you can see that this gusset can be let out. If you have more things, then the bag can expand. These are our larger bags that we make. This is our computer case. This is a medieval computer case. Inside you see 3 divider pockets.
In some cases we make these bags with belt loops on the back so you can wear them on your belt. We put these belts on our bags, removed and worn as belts, and you can use the bag on your hip or on your shoulder.
Look at that beautiful braid. And this is made in full bullhide.
As well, we make briefcases, backpacks.
And this is also washable laundry leather in a black nubuck with a triskelion emboss. And it has padded adjustable shoulder straps on the back. We make a little briefcase. This has a Celtic knot, a large gusset, outside pocket, and 3 inside divider pockets. The bag that you see here is actually saddlebags for your horse. This is made in a waterproof nubuck with handmade wooden buttons.
We have a variety of lace. People come into our shop and buy lace all the time for bodices and belts. One of the nice things about Native Earth, I find this to be very positive. You walk in, you find a pouch you like, but you dislike the button. We will change the button for you at a no additional cost. It can be done right then and there, so you will walk out a very happy person.
That's what we offer here at Native Earth. We will fit you in a shoe that functions, and we will build that shoe for you. We do add arch supports. You can use your orthopedic inserts. we build the shoe to perform to your foot. But that really our secret is in producing old-style flexible footwear that fits like a glove, that will adapt to your feet instead of your feet having to change to fit that shoe. We welcome you to visit our shop in Mariposa or any one of our Renaissance booths at many of the fairs across the country. Please visit our internet site also, because that shows our entire line and it gives you the ability to order right over the internet or by phoning us with our toll-free number 1-888-NATIVE2.